Three, two, one. I hear the crowd. They're off. All right, sports fans, they're off. This is the grand finals. The grand final for the 4th Varsity 8. 4th Varsity 8, 9 o'clock start. Race number 5, 2012 Eastern Sprints on beautiful Lake Quinsigamon in Worcester, Massachusetts. Left to right, Brown, Harvard, Navy Heavies, Navy Lights. Left to right, Brown, Harvard, Navy Heavies, Navy Lights. This is the 4th Varsity Grand. 9 o'clock start, race number 5. And I love the Navy because they wear those magnificent gold jerseys, and I can see them all the way down the course, and always helps me make sure my lane assignments are right. So God bless you boys. One, two, three, four. Look at the four boat race. Confirms the that's Bruno and left. So it's good. Bruno, Harvard, Navy. Heavies, Navy Lights. Left to right. The weather I'm getting right now is now it just stopped. It's a little bit of a headwind, so the headwind's been 0 to 3 miles an hour, up now a little puff of air here, 2.2, 2.7, 1.9. Those are the readings on the anemometer. Excuse me. The temperature read I have right now is 66.8. Actually, it might be a little high. I think it was in the sun. It's falling a little bit. Sorry. Okay, actually the temperature I'm getting is about 65 degrees, so it's 65 degrees Fahrenheit. One, two, three, four. 4th Varsity Grands. Brown, Harvard, Navy Heavies, Navy Lights, left to right. Ball that they're coming up on is the 1500 meter ball. So I've got it as they come up through the 1500 meter ball. 4th Varsity 8s, left to right, Brown, Harvard, Navy Heavies, Navy Lights. Brown, Harvard, Navy Heavies, Navy Lights. Race number 5, 4th Varsity 8, 9 o'clock start, 2, 2012 Eastern Sprints Regatta. That ball in the bottom is your finish. Pretty much calm today. Right now, the weather feels calm. Left to right, Bruno, Harvard, Navy Heavies, Navy Lights. Wow, this is pretty close. That was a good race, boys. Left to right, Brown, Harvard, Navy, Navy. Wow, that was a good race. I think I'm giving it to Harvard. The fourth varsity grands. I think it goes to Harvard. And I'm really not sure between Bruno and Navy. I think I'm going to give it to Bruno. Navy in heavies in third and Navy Lights in fourth. So we'll give that to Harvard in lane two. I believe Bruno in lane one, Navy lane three, Navy Lights in lane four. All right. Lane one boat. Brown.
Harvard, this is your wing. Thank you.
Okay, so she's asking for the weight there. Brown in lane one. Harvard, lane two. Navy Heavies. And Navy Lights. Fourth varsity eight grand final. And I believe your winner was Harvard University.